What's happening, everybody? John Ryan here with IGN, and we're going to show you how to find every piece of the Wolf School Witcher gear from the free DLC scavenger hunt in The Witcher 3. We're going to find everything from the basic gear to the mastercrafted sets, so there's a lot of ground to cover, but it's well worth the effort to get this excellent and super stylish set of medium-weight Witcher armor and swords.
The old signal tower. It'll be nothing but a pile of rubble soon. Some. A power cell for portals. Feels dead. Maybe a sign will revive it. No one's open, but it looks unstable. Guess one cell's not enough. Cells missing. Need to look around. Hey there. around some. Not so fast, Roach.
Come on, Roach. Slow now. Slower.
Wolfhead? I know this place. They held the first trials of the grasses here before they built the fortress. Almost washed away. A few more decades and it'll be gone. Just like the Witchers. Slayers were created. now infested with monsters, near dripping with irony. Mutations were carried out here. Nice acoustics. Kid's screams must have carried far. Poisons, more like.
Hopefully now you're the best equipped Witcher on the continent and beyond, so be sure to check out our full wiki for all the other gear sets, and for everything else on The Witcher 3, you're already in the right place here at IGN.